Dear friends, to your attention, we present our research on the topic of activation of educational process by changing the curriculum in higher school. This research is part of newest application of information technologies in education. And from this point of view, we analyze the classical models of educational process. Namely, the we outline the pedagogical technology as a kind of specification of methodology with content and instrumental component, and we need to propose techniques and technologies as a from the system point of view, and main ideas for this is need to analyze logical structure of educational process, relation between all parts of subject of study from the point of view of its structural content integrity and expediency of knowledge skills, and the to outline the way of submitting new educational material to achieve the needed knowledge of in this field. So we explored that application of newest information technologies allows to achieve more desirable results because to build up education in our times is already impossible without such technology. So we need not to prevent students from using such technologies, but other way to more successfully implement it. And structuring this technology of training, we selected content part of it, procedural component, and target orientation by identification of methods and means by which we can achieve results as soon as possible and with accessible means. So the stages of technology developed by informational compounds is do not exclude the old composing parts such as motifs of learning, purpose of learning, and generally the outline of content of education that all depends from the initial level of knowledge in of students and the ideas that we pursue for designing an educational part of these technologies. And for this purpose, we need to make some diagnostic of competence level, to assess abilities of students, evaluate the more complex characteristics of knowledge, and to make the composition of all contents, finding the level of basic results, and make a substitution of chosen methods, forms and means of studying for every learning topics, because these topics will be different from every field of study, and we can find some contribution of every kind for this purpose. So, concluding the classical models of educational process, we need to select the way of professional training and motivational orientation towards the solution based on content, and to assessing the level of knowledge in the educational process, and to enhance the level of assimilation of educational content, and understanding the logical and mathematical actions in the process of cognitive thinking when analyzing the problem and making the decision to, in the context of finding optimal solution of the problem. And for this purpose, we need to analyze the all possible feedbacks in the system, aimed to provide and mostly adaptive system that operates on the level of student-teachers, teacher-students, student-student, and this would allow formation of every specialized personal ability, so in learning process, when and the way of acquisition of professional skill, and applying contextual learning with purpose of mastering the subject of educational field through different scenarios and models of problem situation, and applying complex professional actions. On this conceptual outline, we presented the structure, logical schemes of learning process activation, and here is the main component is a training program, curriculum, and we consider the learning process as on the very different levels, namely as a level of teachers, group of students, and that allow us to control the acquired knowledge, and using standard teaching models for evaluating of the results. All the mechanics of this process we consider in the way of reproductive learning, dogmatic training, traditional teaching, relaxing training, and suggestive learning. All this is a well-known routines of learning, and in this way we select the methods of errors processing, and we evaluate the construction of all needed abstractions in the in the knowledges of student, and all this allows finally to achieve problem such in the training and programmable learning that allows a variety of all cognitive abilities for the final results, and we when we made a comparative analysis of the basic structural and logical models of educational process, we composed the methodological fundamentals of basic learning courses that allowed to introduce information information technology site for professional level, and achieved this way model demonstrated efficiency at a much higher level compared to the base model. And finally, the main results of this research is develop a structural logical model of curriculum preparation by study of bachelors, and that allowed general increase in levels of education and to form recommendations for modifying existing academic disciplines using all these new information technologies routines for making improvement of the content, forms and methods of educational process that was conducted, and showed the better results of in general by application in the real practical field. So that is a short presentation of our research. Thank you very much for attention.